हाय ऋतिक, सामने मधु बीबीसी हिंदी से सामने आपके. सबसे पहले तो बिग कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन आपको, क्योंकि बैक टू बैक दो सक्सेस, एक बेहतरीन फिल्म रही सुपर 30 और वार. तो क्या
कहना, बहुत शुक्रिया, थैंक यू.
क्या कहना चाहेंगे, बिकॉज ये साल आपका रहा.
थैंक यू वेरी वेरी मच. मैं खुशकिस्मत हूँ that I had films that I was so empowered by. I felt so much love and so much passion for both the films. I guess after this, I feel very, very encouraged. Aur mere khayal se, from now, I'm going to set my benchmark even higher.
Hi, Ritik here.
Wait a second, we'll take this question, please. On the right.
Yeah. Ritik and Tiger, my question is for both of you. Yeah. Recently, when we had media interactions with Akshay ji and Ajay Devgan, both of them complained, you know, that there was some reason why, you know, ego maybe, which prevents two hero films or three hero films come coming. Now, after this, do you see a change, and will you yourself be a part of such a change if it happens? Both of you.
I have always been somebody who looks forward to doing films like two hero films, whether it was ZNMD, whether it was Fizza, where it was about the sister. I am about cinema. I love good cinema. And that's it. It stops there. I don't have any more thoughts beyond that that help me decide on a film. So, yeah, I think this is something that people should, I think, just be secure with. You know, as long as you are authentic to your role and your character, you will shine. And nobody can take that away from you.
Thank you. That's a great question. Thank you.
I think somewhere, Khalid and Kabir have proved that.